So hi guys, today I'm going to show you my bag collections, okay? So, Monica is ako mga bag collection. So this is my, okay, I'm going to show you. Wait. So this is my first ever bag, no? My accessible luxury bag, the Michael Kors, no? During that time, no, 2018, for me, it's very pricey. But then, dili ako nag-purchase anag. Guys, but it was a gift coming from my husband. These two bags, Michael Kors. And this one, guys, my second purchase was this one. Maybe this one, no? It's a little bit pricey. It's because it's a 3-in-1 MK bag, a tote bag that has three. Okay, let me show you. Na siya'y tuloka mini bags, mini sling bag inside. Here. This one, no? This is a sling bag. Tapos, naani siya'y kuan diri ani guys. Naana siya'y sling, no? Nara diri. And then, napod siya'y isa kabago. So, 3-in-1 siya. So, napalit na ako ni guys sa Reyes Premium Outlet from Canada, no? Kamis Ira, no? From Dipolog City. Okay, guaranteed 100% authentic original. So, that one. Then, after... Then the second purchase is this one. Maybe it's not the second, but it's the most used bag. Yarahan. No, this is the most used bag. This is my favorite bag. This one. No. Mura lang siya caviar, tapos mura lang siya Chanel lang. But it is a Kate Spade bag. No? Same with the MK. No, na-purchase na ko ni guys. Napalit na ko ni Miss Ira. No, Raya Premium Outlet. So this one. Caviar bag. Very nice. Kulang lang siyang trapo. Okay. And then, after ana guys, no. Munang nagtrabaho ko balik because I want to collect these bags, no? Munang nag-apply kog work, no? As teacher, GRMSU, no? This is my bag, so pero di lang ako gapalit, ana. And then, nag-part-time ko para makapalit kog bag. Charot. Charot-charot lang. And then, after, ana, is sunod-sunod na yun, no? I don't know unsay sunod, but this one, one of my latest purchased from bags, from DS Bag, yes. This one. And then, this one, the terracotta. Oh. I don't know, nalimot ko asan ako na siya na-purchase, but maybe DS Bag also. They sell pre-love and brand new bags, no? And this one, no, a little bit pricey, the Tory Burch, Marc Jacobs. Yes, Tory Burch, a little bit pricey. So this one, this bag, it is called Meller, flap, crossbody bag Meller, maybe ana. Di ko maayon si mga ngalan nila guys, but this is a Meller, no, Tory Burch. It's a little bit pricey, no. Ginakuha na ko siya guys through layaway. And then this one same okay, nakuha na rin ako na siya guys sa imported DUG na page. Okay. Anyway, comment down below if you want that page, no. I guarantee that it's very 100% original. Okay, so this one is the di mani pareha sa kuan class. Guys, business proposal, but maraming suon na ni siya ato. Di kayo kabalo sa ngalan, but then, Okay, so let's continue, no, naputol ang video, but money siya, no, the most used po gihapon nga bag, no, my favorite bag, my favorite kay na ako ni mga nai-chain nga bag, guys, no, and then ako naging palitag Twilly, not super cute, diba, I don't know if, di ni siya mao ang gisuot ni Harry sa business proposal, pero kasin lang sila igsuon, no, dili man to chain, but, and then mas smaller ani, okay, then, this one, guys, is a Marc Jacobs. Yes, Marc Jacobs, New York. A little bit pricey, but I got this bag, guys. It's because it's my favorite color. No, lavender, purple, shade of purple, tanan. Nga, shades of purple is my favorite color. And then, this one, guys. Now, my favorite, but the Coach... This one, I don't know unsa jud tinuod niya nga name. Nani sila yung mga name, but dili na ko ma-memorize. But Bryant, ata Bryant, no? It is coming from G&J Authentic Goodies. Mamatata to, no? From Canada. So this one, guys, nagpa-layaway sila. No, I got this from layaway kay 3 months pa man ang estimated date of arrival. So nag-layaway ko, nag 50% down payment. So a little bit pricey, but nakuha na ko siya in a nice or good deal, no? Nga price. So this one, I like it. It's because of the color and then kuan pud siya, guys. Masulod ni mo tanan, no? Charot. Masulod ni tanan. As in, tanan-tanan. Pwede po ka masulod. Joke. Okay. So, these two bags, it is called Coach Row 1. No? In brown, mono black. Manata, pagsabutan na. And this one is, nani siya yung sling. Guitar strap ang sling niya, guys. So, this one. No? Okay, a little bit tip, guys. Tip lang niya sa mga bag lovers. You should put something sa sulod para ma-maintain ang shape sa inyong bag. Okay? And then, like this, guys. No? Can you shock? Very close niya. Close nga cabinet. All you have to do, para dili mga pakpak ang leather, all you have to do is to, ano, put a water inside. No, para dili siya mag-dry, no, na moist lang gihapon siya, no, ma-absorb ang water. Basta yung ana, ni kimchi ko nakabalua na. And then, this is my favorite, you can also put anything inside, no. Very spacious kini siya sa sulod, guys. And then, this one, I purchased this in the Items US, ata, US Items, no, from Mom Chiki. No, this is a little bit pricey. Mas pricey ang Coach, guys, kaysa sa MK. No, mas pricey ang Coach. Dugay mag-sale ang Coach. Kaning MK, dali na siya mag-sale. No, depende na may retail, na po'y outlet bag. Sa outlet bag, you can get a good deal bag. No, mas barato sa outlet. Pag retail, medyo pricey siya. Okay, this one... Medyo pricey pa siya that time. Nag-get na ko. But I love this bag. It's because small lang siya. Then, pag na mga event, you can bring this as, sa tawagan na, kanang clutch lang or napod siya chain nga sling bag. Okay. And this one is my also my favorite. The Marc Jacobs snapshot, no? A little bit pricey, but it is pricey. Okay, anyway, it is pricey also. No, it is Sunkissed Rose Gold. Naibukay ko ani, but then nakuha na ko siya in Tully Away para makuha na ko siya. No, it's a little bit pricey man. And this one is the latest purchase, no? It was a gift coming from my husband, no? A Coach Pepper. I know it's not a Pepper, Mini Lane. I don't know the name. No, so this is purple, and again, it is my favorite color, purple. No, as you can see, my nails, it's purple. Shade of purple, it's lavender, it's a little bit lighter from the purple. Okay, so this one, guys, is one of the most used pod nga bag. No, I got this from Ma'am, nalimot ko, basta Canada authentic, nalimot na kay ko, guys, kaya bisag asa ko mupalit yung bag, but guaranteed siya 100% original. It's because magpa-legit check man ko, and then member po ko sa group, sa mga coach lover group, mga MK original on hand. So ana, so apil po ko mga ngana, guys. So this one is one of the most used pod, no? It's because more siya gamay, but then you can see, as you can see inside, it's very spacious, no? Very spacious ni siya. It's very nice. And as what I have said, ganahan kong kanang pa-chain, no? Pa-social lang. And then this one, my first ever luxury bag. Ako siyang gitaguan kayo, ito ako appeal. But then, not to brag, but para ma-inspire mo to work hard para makapalit mo sa ganahan ninyo nga bag, na luxury bag, no? Okay, so this one, a caviar Chanel bag, no? I got this from my friend, no? Napuchay friend sa US. It is a second hand. No, nice kini siya packaging, nice kini siya box, tanan, very nice. Second hand siya, guys, but very, kuhan pa kayo siya diri, gold. Very gold pa. Talag sarap na ako ni siya suuton. Kanara po na yung mga big event, no? Like the Honors Day, so that one, oh, very nice. Chanel bag. Okay, dito ani kay. No, din ako kapalitan. It's very pricey, especially if dili second, no? But I get this in a cheaper price, good deal kay rag friend lang. Okay. Now, this one is one of my favorite, also my go-to bag. Because na siya coin purse, no? Pag pagpliti ka gabalabal or di ko ihatod, diretso na siya magkuha na o pliti pa ako. Then napun siya diri morag AirPods, pero di biya ko magkuha. Di kay ko hilig o music. Ay, hilig ko music, but dili kay ko atong mag AirPods kay sakit akong dalungan. And then this one, no, is one of my favorite. Nakuha na ko siya good deal ra gihapon, no, but ang unang gawas ani, it's very pricey. Yes, it's very pricey. Okay, yun sa pilain. The one. Okay, my latest purchase, no, ni Ma'am Miriam Patawe, no, from US, no, US. Guaranteed 100% authentic, no. Free shipping sila, guys. From US to your house, no, as in 100% guaranteed authentic, no. Mag-live po na si Mama. Ako ipangbutan kung asan ako ipangpalit, guys, no, ang link. Okay, para makasure mo nga original. And this one from Ati Honey, no. Nakuha na ko siya ito, a good deal, and then lay away. As in very layaway, dugay na ko siya na bariyan. Pero mga pila ka months, mga 3 months on ata, no? Kay part-time pa man ko ato sa GRMSU, and then, ganahan man ko nga, ako G mo palit, so ako siyang gitiguman, no? Ganahan ako, guys, basta stress. Palit kong bag. Tiguman dyan ako, no? Kaya di manali magtudlo. Okay, so, from Ati Honey, no? Murag sa kuan man ata niya ni napalit sa Canada, but it's from Ati Honey. Katie, basta ako ay comment down below kung itong mga tanan mo asan ako ni. It is a Charlie Manata backpack, no, nga coach bag. No, coach is a little bit pricey. And then, this one, no, ano man pagmanan siya, no, the Parker, no, pre-love na ko ni siya nakuha, guys. No, pre-love ni siya, but in very excellent condition, no, light new, brand new condition. So this is Coach Parker, no. Nakuha na siya na ako second hand, no. Pre-loved siya. It's not pre-loved but wala naman kung siya mga inclusion or use once, basta excellent ako siya nakuha. No, this is Coach Parker. Very nice gapon. No, ganun kay ko mga chain lang. And then this one, no, nakuha na ako ni siya sa pasabay, no. US Staff Oberman ata to. No, ni ma'am, na nalimot ako sa kadaghan. Lies lang mga seller, guys. I don't know, but this is Coach Tammy. Balon sa siya pag pronounce, guys. I don't know. So, very spacious. Go-to bags, no. You can wear anything on it, no. Mga neutral color lang. Very nice bag. No, very nice lang siya. Letter C for canlas. Charot, Coach. No, very nice bag. Hiniki kong chain. And this one, my latest purchase. No. So, thank you, DepEd. Noon, naka-purchase ko ako ang uno. Dili, hinatag sa ako ang husband. Okay. So, this one is from, yes, Miriam, Miss Miriam Patawi. Nag-live siya, guys. Free shipping, but then, from US to your home. House, Jude. As in, napagay diri o. Ang Michael Kors. Nag-uba siya, guys. But it's okay. No, I got this from my friend, no? Si Ate Francia, no? In a good, very good deal, no? Brand new siya. Wala siya nagamit sa iya ang sister-in-law. Basta barato na ko ang kuha. Pero as money, ang pinakabarato sa Michael Kors ngayong ani class, ay guys, na class na noon, is naasa mga, maybe mga 4,000, 3,000. Pero nakuha rin ako siya into a good deal. Okay, so this one, my favorite, also go-to bag, especially if manglaag. No, tanan bidbiron ma, abe, di dito na, nalang ko yung baby bag di ay. Tanan wipes, tanan. No, very spacious. Pwede yun yung balay mabutang diri, charot. No, nice na siya. Dempsey Tote 22 bag ata. Or 40. Medium siya, medium. Okay, so, I have also my latest purchase bag. Ay, oh my God. Napaday diri, guys. Nahulog. No, one of my favorite bag, guys. No, the Merella. MK Merella. Maumaura sila, oh. The medium, the small. Go-to bag po di siya na ako. It's because it's very spacious. Then, dali na kayo hindi mo mabutang. Napagay butang, oh. Chak, chak, oh. Ano lang. Dali na kayo mabutang. Nade-seeper. Okay, very nice nga bag, no? Una, gusto ko mag-collect na pag-murag mga yung ani. Nga style. Pa-square, rectangle. Okay, so, my latest purchase, guys, is narasa aduan ako nakuha ka itong blush pink or blush pink ka MK nga night chain, but mura siyang tote bag, no? Igsuon ani nilang duha, igsuon. Nilang tulo, igsuon. No, MK. Tara, ito. Copy naman kuha, guys. Di ko ka abot. Okay, so, maura to. Actually, naapa ko yung mga bag, guys. Like, my first ever, not my purchase, but ang gihatag sa kong husband is our first anniversary nga, not first anniversary, basta anniversary gift to siya kanang guest nga bag. Gipalit siya sa Sambuanga. Medyo mahal siya kaysa boutique man, no, sa KCC Mall. Tara dito, no. Very nice ra po to siya. Very pricey ang guest bag diri sa Pilipinas. Pero pag dere ka, Canada, US, cheaper ang guest nga bag. So dira akong guest nga bag nga nahabilin. This chidide. No, gikan ka po ni Miss Ira Saraya Premium Outlet or Outlet Premium. Basta gikan ni Raya. Ni Miss Ira. No, barato rin ako ni palit niya. Mahal diri sa Pilipinas. Samutag sa boutique. So this one is from retail daw ni siya nga guess. Dili sa outlet. So, mas mahal ni siya. But nakuha na ko ni siya into a good deal. Kaysa kong friend na ni siya, pre-love, no? You can say ang sister-in-law. And then, more to guys. Then, muna yung nadaugan sa kumbana sa iya ang paraffle. No, may bags. Actually, no, sa kong baby na siya. Pero, original na siya nga guest. Okay. And thank you for watching. Yay. Say bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Say kiss. Okay, bye-bye. Thank you for watching.
Thank you for watching.